You see, our entry, though it might be thought unusual, well, we double-checked the contest rules in black and white. It says, it's all right, it's a theater true, but we live in it too, and it says down below, it's raining and around your home. The housing above had us quite depressed, but you see, we've constructed a nifty nest, a new bathroom and kitchen in place to rest. But now comes our major test. The sketch of the lobby is now complete, and the first step of all is to etch concrete with a product from Behr and a stain on top for an art deco look that pops. The windows and doors will hardly close, some Armstrong products will fix those. These emergency signs are a deco treat, it's sad they're obsolete. This staircase will get a major zing with new traffic master carpeting. We'll strip down the walls and skim coat to think what glid and paint could do. We need electric wire, it's made by Romex. And inefficient plumbing, replace it with PEX. Honestly, this border stinks, but with granite tile and Kohler sinks. The toilets for ladies and gents could be a place people love to pee. The theater walls are coming down, we need new drywall all around it. While we're at it, we could use about a million sheetrock screws. The dressing rooms were gutted back in 44. With countertops and mirrors, we'll make them restored. Our marquee won't illuminate, some Philips light bulbs would be great. The rusty sign isn't up to scratch, we'll need to use Bondo patch. We have to install a new stage floor out of plywood joists and 2x4. And so actors are bright when the time is ripe. Hang lights from an iron pipe. It may be weird, yes we confess, but it's our home sweet home nonetheless. We work and sleep and build our dreams all here at this address. Our chances to win, we hope, are high with the ultimate case of DIY. The scale of our project can't be beat, it's 10,000 square feet. Bit by bit we have learned what we need to know, and we hope you will see our first big show. When you do it yourself, there's one place to go. Get advice from the Home Depot.